tonight finds the team in the Honda Center in Anaheim, California, where the Hawks will meet the Ducks for the final time this year. They have split the first two games they have played. An ordinarily rock-solid face-off team in Anaheim. Panarin, around to check right to the middle. He shoots, what a save by Gibson.
Just not able to elevate that puck as Andrew Cogliano was all over him.
Coming to Silverberg. Gets Laff, a long flip shot tip, and a save by Crawford. That hit his own man's stick. Now Raquel back to Vatanen. There's a long shot off the side of the net. Eldon Montour. Sammy Vatanen. A centering pass, open net for Perry. What a deep pass from Raquel. He gave Perry a tap in. A terrific power play conversion from the home team. Okay, they're wondering about offside, so we'll have to go back to the Ducks' entry into the zone.
From our vantage point, thought the puck was still on the blue.
Able to smother that. Smoltz got it back. Rosenthal. Now Yurko trying to get in front, and a save by Gibson. It comes in the form of Campbell, his pass deflected in front. Well, and a save by Gibson. Neat tip by Carroll. Gibson beat him. Vatanen in the middle. Goes the other way. Montour trying to center, jumping up into the air, and Crawford able to locate and glove. Let's get it back, and here they come. Rosenthal jumping in, fires, save, Gibson rebound, and Carroll trying to shot that Gibson stopped. It's always a treat sitting next to him, but big effort for the last couple days for
thanks, partner.
Good old number 16.
Yeah, the friendly skies took care of me.
Oh, here's a redirect that just missed the crossbar from Kessler. Now the Ducks keep it alive. A long flip shot to Crawford, the save, rebound, he made a second stop on Kessler. Out of the corner, it's picked up by Wagner. He threw it back out in front. A long shot blocked. 2-2 hacked it free. Might be a 2-on-1. The trigger man is Carroll. He drives and shoots. Save Gibson. And the Ducks start back. Silverberg on Kruger. With a wraparound. Oh, Crawford had not gotten to the post, but still managed to make the save. Campbell for Yurko. A blowout. Schmaltz carried out. Got it to the middle for Yurko. Oh, and he didn't finish it. What a play by Nick Schmaltz to give a great look to Yurko, and Gibson beat him. Well, the Ducks look to start back. Kasha dropped it. Now goes and gets it back. Andre Kasha threw it in front. Wide open. A shot. They score. What a pass from Kasha. Chris Wagner finished it.
Wagner's trying to elevate this puck here, Pat. And it's fortunate that he just heals it. It goes right between the legs of Corey Crawford. Good stick.
And Kane to the other end. Patrick Kane looking to drive with a shot. Gibson shut the door. Good recovery, though, by Rosenthal to prevent a shot attempt from Ritchie. Hayden to the other end. Now Hartman for Hayden. Right to the goal. Back in. Saved by Gibson.
It's like Daniel to Hendrick. Where's Hendrick? There he is.
All right, here's Kane. Gets the zone to the middle for Panarin, a one-timer. Good save by Gibson. John Gibson, a real nice read on that play. It was a well-executed play. Silverberg with a steal. But a good stick from Campbell prevented a shot. Cogliano put it up on Kessler. What a pass. Cogliano set up Kessler. It's 3-0. Might have a 2-on-1 the other way. Hartman's the trigger man. He's got Schmaltz with him. Here's Hartman cutting in the shot. Shoulder save by Gibson. A keep by Van Riemsdyk. Now panic. Left it for Kane. He walks right to the net and trying to stop it home. Denied by Gibson. With 10 left, here's Kane. To Panarin. Threw it out in front. Can't be a blast. Never got through. Kane hit the goal post. He beat Gibson but drew iron. Kane trying to make something happen. Vatanen able to stay with him. Kane got it back, throw it in front of shot. A save by Gibson. Oh, a brutal turnover by the Ducks, and Schmaltz could not finish. A terrific Kane setup.
Hitting that post in behind Corey Crawford. One of the real threats offensively all season long for Randy Carlisle and the Ducks.
Here's a tip, they score. Nice reader. I think that was Raquel out in front. So the red hot Ricard. Raquel has scored for the 11th time in his last 19 games.
That's 33 for the year. And it's an Anaheim runaway. Less on what they generate than what they give up. If they don't give up much, there's a better chance they're going to play. Panics pass, shot right on, Gibson able to swallow it up.
Tough to really get that separation, but an incredible role that the Ducks have been on here as of late.
John Gibson makes 37 saves to record his sixth shutout of the year, the 12th of his career. Anaheim wins the season series, beating the Hawks 2 out of 3 games.